Hey guys, Tank Moza here with Off Leash Canine Training. This is 1-year-old Husky Mix Heinz 57 Holmes. Just got dropped off for our 2-week board and training program. Let me show you where he's at. Day of drop off. Holmes, sit. Oh, sit. Sit. Good. Place. 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 He's like, yeah, right, Tank, what is that? Place. Hey, down. 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 No. All right, so parents say he's easily distracted. He's very athletic, so we're going to take advantage of that. Kind of a clean slate. He knows sit. He knows his name at least. So we're going to make him a superstar around distractions. So stay tuned for his progress in just 14 short days. Let's go, buddy. Come on. Hi, we've just picked up our dog Holmes from Off Leash. He's been away and getting his training done, and we couldn't be happier. He is still the same sweet pup, but now he just listens a little better, knows a few more tricks, and we can confidently say that this was a great program. I definitely would recommend it. Just in the short while that we've had him back, he's already picking up new things with us that we had trouble with doing on our own. It's definitely with some anxiety at the beginning, you know, leaving him with some strangers for 2 weeks, but we got constant updates, you know, videos, pictures, just talking with the trainer about his progress, and it made us feel really comfortable, and we definitely recommend it and would go back to him if we get any other dogs in the future.